keep finding all this stuff around my house, and no one really believes me that there are bugs in here and whatever. But this one came out tonight, and it looks like a case-bearing clothes moth. So I'm going to research it and see, because I am pretty sure that's what it is. So I'll be back. Thanks.